Good morning. Let's do the addition with regrouping or exchanging. The problem is 1347 plus 1235. The first arrange first. The first addend 1347 plus 1235. I like when you arrange 7, make 5 and 2. So easy for the students to count. Now let's do the process. Which one we do first? Start from the units. Okay, this is 7 plus 5. Put all the units first. 7 plus 5 become how many? 12. Remember the rules. When you have 10 units, exchange to be 110. This is exchange. Put it back. Okay, so 2 units, the 10 go to the 10 place, so the answer is 2. Okay, now let's do the 10. 1 plus 4 plus 3, how many tens all of them? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Write down 8. Now go to the hundreds. 3 plus 2 become 5. Write down 5. And the last 1000 plus 1000 is easy, of course. 2. So the answer is 2582. So focus with the regrouping.